I was on my own lane, convinced it was forever.
Happy Christmas, everybody. We are at the end of 2019 and it has been such an epic end to the year. We've tried on multiple occasions to pull this vlog together and just always got caught up being really busy doing something else. And Gus over there is choosing six beautiful wines for me as part of my mix six, which you get 10% off. We won some really cool awards this year, including the Small Business of the Year for the Camera Women in Business and the Gold Aria for Agent of the Year. That one I'm particularly proud of. Photo shoot and did some more pink photos this time. We launched our new website. HPH website is so awesome. Anton Scott Cameron, you are just legendary. And Adam McGrath for our beautiful photos. And I was named one of the 50 top influencers in the real estate industry. So Home for Holly is really making its mark. We love local, we support local, and we love local businesses. So make sure you come down and buy your wines from Black Heart and Sparrows in France. I got lucky the day that I decided to give you my love. Collective grew exponentially this year with the arrival of the McReynolds and their leads. And of course, Design Camp Festival in November, which is our signature event of the year that we love to be part of, and we attended so many events and had great participation this year. It was the best festival ever, so well done Rachel Coughlin and Kate Nixon. Brilliant festival, can't wait for 2020. Present for myself. I think I deserve it. And of course, Gus, you were the star of our show for our Over the Hedge.
Yeah, making another appearance.
What's Over the Hedge? 50, I know. You're our go-to. Thank you so much.
Wines and acting.
You need talent.
Yeah.
58, Patterson Street in Ainslie, coming online. There's an amazing Whisper campaign just being feeding some beautiful images over the festive season, and will be online at the end of January. The most special part of our story, of course, is the amazing homes that we are privileged to sell and the beautiful people that we work with. We absolutely love Canberra. We love our city. Happy Christmas, everybody. I hope you have a fantastic new year and welcome to the new decade of 2020.